I'm in a position to talk to these kids and they listen. I ain't no politician, but I kick it with them a minute. You see, they call me a menace, and if the shoe fits, I wear it. But if it don't, then y'all will swallow the truth, grin and bear it. Now who's the king of these rude, ludicrous, lucrative lyrics? Who could inherit the title? Put the youth in hysterics, using his music to steer it, sharing his views and his merits. But there's a huge interference, they're saying you shouldn't hear it. Maybe it's hatred I spew, maybe it's food for the spirit. Maybe it's beautiful music I made for you to just cherish. But I'm debated, disputed, hated, and viewed in America as a motherfucking drug addict, like you didn't experiment. Now, that's when you start to stare at who's in the mirror and see yourself as a kid again. And you get embarrassed, and I got nothing to do but make you look stupid as parents. You fucking do, but it's too bad you couldn't do good at marriage. And do you have any clue what I had to do to get here? I don't think you do, so stay tuned and keep your ears glued to the stereo, cause here we go. He's drinking to a chick. And I'm the sinister Mr. Kiss. My ass is just
no control, no surprise. Toss the keys to the kingdom down that hole in my life. I'm my own casualty. I fuck up everything I see, fighting infutility.
See, I'm at home with the summer, regular modern day Shakespeare. Jesus Christ, the king of these latter day saints here, to shatter the picture in which of that is they paint me as a monger of hate, Satan, a scatterbrained atheist. But that ain't the case, see, it's a matter of taste. We as the people decide if Shady is as bad as they say he is, or is he the latter, a gateway to escape, needy scapegoat, they can be mad at today. See, it's as easy as cake, simple as whistling Dixie, while I'm waving the pistol at 60 Christians against me. Go to war with the Mormons, take a bath with the Catholics in holy water. No wonder they try to hold me under longer. I'm a motherfucking spiteful, delightful, eyeful, the new Ice Cube. Motherfuckers hate to like you, what did I do? I'm just a kid from the gutter making his butter off his blood suppers. Blood suppers.
No control, no surprise. Toss the keys to the kingdom down that hole in my eye.
Today, every inhabitant of this planet must contemplate the day when this planet may no longer be habitable. Every man, woman, and child lives under a nuclear sword of Damocles, hanging by the slenderest of threads, capable of being cut at any moment by accident or miscalculation or by madness. The weapons of war must be abolished before they abolish us.